doesn't look like there's a way past it.
There's some kind of device on the other side. I think I can scan it.
Okay?
Maybe I can... All right. Let's see what's on this thing.
It looks like there's something further in.
Some kind of compound. Laundra might be in there. You're missing people, too.
I'm not seeing a way past the barrier.
There. That's some kind of power generator. Hooked up to the arm of the Horus. Laundra's figured out how to get part of it working again.
A metal devil can't actually wake up, can it?
I'm not sure. But at least right now, it must be how Laundra's powering the barrier.
So if we can find a way to shut down those generators, it should come down.
It's worth a shot, at least. Looks like there are two of them nearby. Come on, let's get going. The generators should be back down the hill. Mount, stretch my legs. Trouble to power that shield. There's some kind of power core. I can't hit the core on my own.
Seika, I need you to shoot the core.
Got it!
One down. Now for the other generator.
Got a couple of our big ugly friends, too. Ugh! And more eggs.
Just follow my lead.
It's getting dark. Night's settling in. Fire will make things easier.
Back. got a couple of our big ugly friends too. Ugh, and more eggs.
Just follow my lead.
Could use the target practice!
Let's see if you're sick!
Take it off. I've got your back.
There. Now we can focus on the generators.
Time to fight. Let's get this done! That's the last of them. I've got your back!
Okay, here we go again. Seika?
Yeah, on it!
Faster!
How about we finish this fight first?
Let's get back to the bunker entrance. Barrier should be gone now.
Ancestors, I hope my people are in there. Again, are we?
Let's head in.
These boots are staying firmly on the ground. That's cheating! Let me catch up!
Gotta be honest. I'm not doing great.
Feels like somebody already forged here.
You'll grow hungry at some point.
They all do too.
She should be more consistent.
Outlet. Up for trade?
Never thought I'd dress an Outlander.
Bunch of.
Thank you.
Got something that might... interest you, Huntress.
I should land this thing. Can't hook onto that. There's nothing for my pole caster to latch on to. sure needs a key module. Maybe my focus can help here. Tracks. Looks like someone else was up here before.
Hey, your headache clear up?
Some people can call them up. This note says someone stashed a key they found. It's somewhere in the settlement, near a waterfall.
Ready for another day?
Okay.
Not flying for now. Looks like this place still has some power.
Generators must have just been for the shield.
There are people. And another mural.
Yeah. Waiting.
Let's find out.
I've been waiting here for days.
Seika, have you come to join us?
Join you? Yeah, we have. It took a while, but we finally made it.
A barbarian, one of the chosen. Impossible. Zeth would never allow this.
How did you get in without him?
Well, Zeth sent us, actually, after we helped him out of that, that ambush in the wilds.
Right. You see, I was on my way here with him when machines attacked us. We tried to hold them off, but we were outnumbered. That's when Aloy here came to the rescue.
I was exploring the region when I ran across them, so I just rushed in to help.
You should have seen her. One of the best machine hunters I've ever met. She saved Zeth's life.
Oh, I was just doing what I could. Zeth had something important he needed to take care of after, so he said to go on without him.
And that's when he told us how to lower the barrier and said we should head straight inside.
Zeth really needed a barbarian to get him out of trouble.
We all need a little supporting fire every now and then.
Well, Zeth gave them the okay. And I am not risking one of his outbursts. Let the others inside know about our new arrivals, will you?
Fine. But I'm not letting them into the Ascension Hall until they prove they're devoted, just like everyone else. And I'll be interested to hear Zeth's side of this when he returns.
Oh, by all means.
Don't mind him. Good luck in there, Seika. May you both embrace his light. I hope we'll greet the Ascension together.
Oh, that was close. I can't believe my people are here willingly. And they answer to Zeth.
Yeah, he sounds like a great guy.
Let's get to this Ascension Hall before you have to meet him. Hologram of Wandra.
Welcome, my chosen. You have wandered, you have suffered, but you are lost no more. For I have found you, and I offer you what you deserve. The Ascension. So be at ease, forget what you think you know, and embrace this moment. A new world awaits.
Okay. Oh, that's a lot of Wandra.
So he wants us to embrace his light. Literally.
We better keep up appearances in here.
I'll try.
I'd like you to meet some old friends of mine.
So
see, we were at the best party in town, celebrating our big win. And while everyone's attention was on me, my ex-business partner, well, he barges in, and he's jealous of our success. And he throws a drink in my face, but not a drop hit me. Because my bodyguard, Jack, he tackled him to the floor. And the others, Riley and Nolan and Parker, well, they made sure he was kicked out. But it was my Evelyn who encouraged everyone to just laugh it off. Ah, I adored them. Their dedication to me meant everything more than any reward. And it ended up the best night of my life.
Guess Landra's used to people worshipping him.
Gross. They've been feasting like Imperials.
Landra's benevolence, I bet.
Come, sit with me.
Is that Seika?
I'd like to tell you a story. Once, I had a home on this world with the most beautiful view of the city. Me and my wife, we used to love to sit and watch the city lights twinkle in the evening haze. It's our moment of serenity. But then the time of ashes came. And while the heavens offered an escape, only I survived and grasped the secrets of immortality. Evelyn, everyone I ever cherished, they were gone. And I was alone. Which is why I am so glad to have met you. Soon, you and I shall spend eternity on a new world. Every sunset. Together.
I'd rather sail into another typhoon than spend an eternity with him.
Oh, good. This guy again.
Ah, you must be the ones Brennick mentioned. Two more souls chosen to leave our thankless old life behind.
Yes, that is us. It's Kiral, right? You were stationed on the Spark...
In my former life, yes. Ugh. Enough of that. Our suffering led us... And now...
I've...
Oh, you've been... Indeed. I prove now I wait to be taken to one step...
You and we're still...
You're not... Now that I've seen... But there is something... It has to be... And as soon as...
Do you have any idea where...
Somewhere that...
So you've been inside these...
I shouldn't say.
Come on.
I'll tell... Like, the moment Walter first appeared, prove you...
Well...
Yes.
I've never seen anything so...
Well, if it isn't our do-gooder, and the barbarian.
It all makes sense now. The time of ashes? The floods in the Great Delta? We've been trapped in a cycle of destruction, but soon we'll have a new world.
That's quite a promise.
And now that you've proved your devotion, you're ready for what comes next. Zeth will lead you there as soon as he returns. Not so fast. Your good deed in the wilds may have gotten you this far, but you'll get no special treatment here. Walter himself granted me the privilege of guarding the Ascension Hall. So until you complete your review and learn the words of attainment, this door remains shut. No exceptions.
Okay, we will be back later then.
It sounds like we're supposed to pass some kind of laundry devotion test.
But who knows how long we have before this Zeth guy gets back. There's gotta be a faster way to learn whatever the words of attainment are. Let's take a look around.
Don't think the words were in those Laundra holograms we watched.
But they might help with talking to the others. Maybe we can convince them to give us a hand.
Pretend I look up to Laundra? Yuck.
altar. Such an honor to be here. Can't wait for what.
I'd like you to meet someone.
Did you need some?
Look, Kirol, you said that the Seika and I are.
But we're running out of time. We need.
But the only way to learn the words of attainment.
Unless you help us out. We've suffered so much until now. We don't want to go back.
Well, we should all embrace. It's kind of what Walter said about where eternity.
It's on a new world, right? As.
Exactly. But.
Please, Kirol.
Okay, I'll tell you. Only through him. May I ascend to a new world.
Thanks.
I'm glad to have helped.
Well, we got our words of attainment. Rennick should let us into the Ascension Hall now.
I already told you. No one's getting past me without the words of attainment.
Oh, we know the words. Seika.
Oh, no. You should have the honor, Aloy.
Only through devotion. May I embrace his light, only through him, may I ascend to a new world.
No one's ever passed their devotion review so quickly.
Well, we did, so will you get out of the way now?
I don't know how much more of Londra I can take.
Yeah, let's see what he's really up to.
All this time, they didn't even want to be found.
We don't know if they all feel that way.
Yeah. Sure.
Something on your mind?
Nothing. The Ascension Hall better have answers. That's all.
There was something different in Nova's tone today. The slightest edge of recalcitrance. Tweaking her settings brought her back in line, but... full diagnostic, just to be sure.
An elevator. Let's see where it leads.
Building up the suspense.
Must be quite a spectacle up there.
Ancestors. That's how they'll ascend.
Andra's building a spaceship, all right. We better take a closer look.
The clouds. They're not real. It's all an illusion.